LA police investigating a four-car crash that shut down a portion of Capitol Boulevard. It all happened about 2:30 this morning on the bridge that goes over top Wake Forest Road. Happy to report that nobody is hurt, but the crash has left debris all across the road. We can tell you that as of right now, the bridge reopened. So that's the good news coming out of this wreck.